In 2022, a bacterium killed 31 million people. We called it the sickness. Within months, a treatment was released and made the company the largest corporation in the world. One group fought back to find out if the company created the sickness. But the company is closing in.
Without the treatment, we'd all be gone.
We're not stealing any treatment. We're gonna steal the cure.
They're here.